only send a certain number of people to them with the Dinega.
We're the strongest ninja in the world right now.
Boruto, take this.
What is this?
Boruto! Mom! Boruto!
I'm going to bring Dad back. I promise. Sarada, Mitsuki, take care of everyone for me.
Boruto, bring your father home.
You're a tough one. We've only been able to pull out this much so far.
Sorry. But we ninja don't go down that easily. Too? Why?
A lot happened. He's a ninja now.
I feel like I'm looking at one of my shadow clones.
I look a lot cooler now, don't I?
More than before.
I guess you did glance at the old me a few times, huh?
I'm sorry. From now on?
You don't need to change a thing.
Huh?
Just, whenever you have time to see me, don't just scold me. Tell me about your past, too.
Yeah.
Inferior creatures.
Battle begins!
He's very powerful. Don't show him even the slightest opening.
Is open. Victory will be ours.
Too slow.
They're pushing me back. But how?
You know what to do, right?
This chance.
Now, let's corner it.
How? You're all just cockroaches. How dare you!
Shinshiki! Lord Momoshiki!
Now, Lord Momoshiki, it seems that the time has come for you to devour my chakra. Just like my attendant once entrusted his power to me. Don't hesitate.
Of course not. The power in existence. The power of the gods, which none of you will ever possess.
The power of the gods?
Guess we'll just have to teach him. But ninja... stronger than gods!
Yeah. If you're really that strong, then how about proving it? To us, you still look even weaker than Kaguya was.
Underestimate.
interesting. We know that there's no wall we can't climb. Especially if Sasuke and I are together. We're gonna blow right through that rock of yours.
Worms.
No one can stop us.
Believe in your teacher.
Because deep down, you're a strong ninja. I lost to Naruto, but you could beat him someday.
Rasengan?
Yeah, but it's no normal Rasengan. It's a Rasengan with a sudden change in chakra nature that makes it disappear.
So what? I can see right through all of your childish tricks. They are useless against me. And I can't believe you would entrust your last hope to that boy.
Are all ninja really this stupid? Look at his arms. They're shaking. You really think those arms can do anything to me?
Well, it's my first time fighting this kind of battle. And honestly, I'm scared. My whole body's shaking. But my dad and the others are used to this kind of stuff. That's what turned them into such awesome ninja. Which means it's my turn now. I'm a ninja. Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf. And I'll never stop being a ninja!
Maggot. How dare you attempt to plead your case to me? I don't listen to maggots!
You're gonna win. I'm gonna beat you! And then, we're all going home together! Rasengan!
A mere child has no right to stand before me!
Sasuke beat him up pretty bad.
Time to teach you just how different we are. You're mine!
Here comes!
Disappear! You're mine! You're mine!
So easy!
creatures! Don't underestimate me!
You got more in there, right?
Boruto.
We won this battle.
Huh?
The definition of a true ninja will never change. Even if it's your kid.
Boruto. Yeah. Things are different from the Fourth Sage. Now the Hokage's right here. So I can watch you grow. Now, and forever.
And so, the ninja world evaded the peril of this new threat. Thanks to the five Kage, including the seventh Hokage, and his son, Boruto Uzumaki. Everything has ended peacefully. This event caused great damage, but also taught us something. About the new power that's currently growing.
Boruto, did you bring your ninja tools?
Oh no, I forgot them.
Right as we speak, new talents are working hard.
Hey, Dad, you forgot something too.
Starting with the boy we just introduced.
Thanks, Boruto.
You're both so forgetful.
They will continue to help the ninja world.
You're right.
Which will surely lead the Hidden Leaf Village to new prosperity.
Okay, we're heading out now.
See you later.
Have a safe trip.
We'll keep working together along with the power of our youths.
Another mission today?
Yeah.
One step at a time.
Good luck with all your work, Dad.
Okay. You're up next, kid. Do your best.
Here lies a nameless scroll. Recorded within is a story that has yet to reach its ending. A young boy following in the footsteps of a man who united the world. Sometimes they move together, sometimes they move apart. But they never stop moving forward. The young ninja's path has yet to end. But someday it will gain a name. And when it does, the boy will look back on his path. Therefore, this story has no name. It's still just the story of a nameless ninja.